It's Len Connolly's first step on Australia over there. Then we're processed in here. All these little kids quaking and shaking and wondering what on earth they've been dropped into. Brothers were sent one way, sisters another. They're all, you know, crying into their sleeves thinking, God, it can't be this hot all the time, can it? Then we're put on the buses out here. That was when I shoved onto one of them, I realised Teresa wasn't coming with us. She was one of the girls who looked after us on the way over. She's taking a shine to me. Yeah, I was just a little scrap, you know. She made a bit of a pet of me on the voyage over. I think I charmed her. So when I realised Teresa wasn't coming, I went crazy, didn't I? I was really fighting to get to the back. I was climbing over everything, trying to get to her. Anyway, by the end of that day, I was at the Christian Brothers. They'd taken all my clothes, they gave me an old shirt and a pair of shorts to wear, and I was cleaning out the rubbish pit at Bindoon. Yeah. Yeah, come on.